gathered to pay tribute to a legal giant. The legal fraternity bid remembered one of their own, widely described as a man of integrity and great intellect. But to his family, he was simple Tata, their father.
I will never forget one night, because there was a time when, you know, you could sleep for 2 hours and then wake up and go check on mom. I woke up, probably it was around 2:30 or 3:30 in the morning, and I'm wondering, why haven't I been woken up, you know, to come help with mom? I walked into their room. Mom was in tears, in pain, and dad was singing to her.
Langa was also described as a champion of the people, an advocate of justice and social equality.
I remember him, I always will, as a freedom fighter, a very, very efficient lawyer defending people. I remember him as a great jurist, but most of all, I'll remember him as a great human being.
President Jacob Zuma has declared Langa's funeral an official one.